Me and my son Logan came last year. It was a lot of fun. So actually this time we brought a few more people with us and a few kids from hockey and a few family members. So we had fun.
This is our second skate. Oh, it's great. Great family event. It's very well run and yeah, it's a fun time.
Oh, I did the aquaponics, Sally.
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
Oilers TV here with a very exclusive set of guests coming from the North Pole for a surprise visit here at Rexall. We have Mrs. Claus. How do you do?
Hello.
And the big guy himself, Santa.
I'm doing great. The weather's much better than the North Pole.
Yeah, I heard there was a big storm up there today.
Pretty wicked. It was pretty windy. I hear the reindeer and a few of the elves kind of blew around a little bit.
Okay, I have to ask, which one of the Oilers, Mrs. Claus, are on the naughty list?
You know, I'd really rather not discuss that in public.
Oh, it's that bad.
Well, you know, the nice list is pretty good, though.
And Mr. Claus, what have the kids been asking for? What's the popular gift?
It's a lot of Legos and baby dolls.
Robot dog with a blue ball. Snowboard.
I collect hockey cards and got to hit the wife up for a box of cards. So.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
For Oilers TV, I'm Ashley Docking.